In this video, we have given a number sequence 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, and so on. Then which of the following numbers does not appear in this sequence? So the sequence is 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, and so on. So the difference between 1 and 3 is 2. Difference between 3 and 4 is 1. Difference between 4 and 6 is 2. Difference between 6 and 7 is 1. And 2. 1. 2. And so on. So we can guess the next number and choose the correct option. Otherwise, the second way is the sequence is 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, and so on. So the difference between 1 and 4 is 3. 4 and 7 is 3. 7 and 10 is 3. And 3 and 6 is 3. 6 and 9 is 3. 9 and 12 is 3. So we can make two sequences. First sequence is 1, 4, 7, 10, and so on. And the second sequence is 3, 6, 9, 12, and so on. And first sequence contains 3k plus 1 type numbers, and the second sequence contains 3k type numbers. So 43, it is 3 times 14 plus 1, that is 3k plus 1, and 321, it is 3 times 107, that is 3k type, and 547, it is 3 times 182 plus 1, that is 3k plus 1 type, and 683, it is 3 times 227 plus 2, so it is 3k plus 2 type. And 3k plus 1 and 3k will lie in this sequence, so the correct option is option D.